Written by the late great Tommy Macon.
Her husband died, she was feeling very sorry, so she rolled up in the bag and she held him in the party.